हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ऑफ क्लास 9th सब्जेक्ट फिजिक्स चैप्टर नंबर 1 मोशन एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज सेकंड इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन. इन अ प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर वी एक्सप्लेन फर्स्ट इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन. व्हाट इज फर्स्ट इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन? वी इक्वल टू यू प्लस ए टी. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेनिंग हाउ कैन वी प्रूव सेकंड इक्वेशन ऑफ मोशन एस इक्वल टू यू टी प्लस हाफ ए टी स्क्वायर. सो लेट an object moving with initial velocity u, in t time, his change velocity into b. The velocity change u to b in t time and cover distance s. And the object cover distance s. So average velocity. What is average velocity? Initial velocity plus final velocity upon 2. So average velocity be denoted by b bar. Okay, u plus b upon 2. What we know, b equal to u plus at. This is the first equation of motion. So we put in this equation, so we get v bar equal to u plus at. On the place of b, we put u plus at. So u plus at, u plus at. Now we know distance equal to speed into time. What is speed into time? So speed is given here, velocity v bar to u plus at upon 2. So we put here speed is average velocity, so v bar into t. T is time taken, so the v bar, the value of v bar is equal to 2u plus at. Put here 2u plus at and multiply 2ut, at plus into 80 square upon 2. Now we write separately with denominator 2ut upon 2, 1 upon 2, 80 square. 2 by 2 is cancelled. So we left s equal to ut plus half 80 square. This is known as second equation of motion. I hope you understood well. In our next video lecture, we prove third equation of motion. Thank you and have a nice day to all.